So, need 1, 2, 3, 4 roof. Wood. Okay. If I can make like, okay, he's in. I don't think he can escape. Let's see if we can get one more. So fetch. Electrical generator. It's a large machine that converts gasoline into it. Cool. Okay, that might be fun. Ooh, a camera. Ooh, a lamppost. Requires electricity to activate lights in area without adding much heat. Ooh, so maybe if I put that and then the argument electronic bits. Fabricated pistol. Ooh. We need polymer though. I don't know what polymer is. And some reason, if we can find organic polymer. Hey, there's a rhino saddle. So that means there's a rhino in the game. Ooh. Advanced bullet. Pump action shotgun. Ooh. Ooh, I can make flak stuff. Nice. Here we go. Let's see. Flak helmet. How much you got? 50. Let's make the chest plate and that. And the boots. Aha. I can make new armor, dude. So if you want, you can have this kitten stuff. What are we making? I believe we were making some, I can't remember what. Too many things in thing. Oh yeah, roof. Okay, let's see if I can. I'm gonna cross there. Hey, hvad er du? Maybe what I could do, right? Hold on. If I one, two, maybe if I put these. See, now we know there's a reason for a ladder.
Yeah.
Come on, I want to climb ladder. Wait, let me climb ladder. Climb a ladder. Yo, wait a couple of seconds, right? Let's see, while we're waiting, need some thatch. Oh, no. Wooden ladder. How come we can't climb it? I can't climb a ladder. Wait. Well, I don't really need to. I just need to. Alright, it seems like it might be working, so. Just need to. Figure out how to. Is that inside then, is it? Maybe I'll use your technique. Put a box. How do you get this on there? Alright. Oh yeah, I know what I was gonna do. The box. Alright, that's that one. Alright, now. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, buddy. Alright, I wonder if I can snap these on it now. Can. Alright, cool. Alright. Let's get, does that mean the doors will open now still? Alright, good times. Let's see if I can get some more fiber. Does it still open? Oh yeah. So I just need three more walls and then Bitty Boy's den is done. He's nice and safe. Fiber. One. Two. Seeing it, I'm still doing it. Just got a block in this little area and then we're done. Yeah buddy. Right, hold on, I have an idea. Well, if it works and I can put more in. Nah, it's obstructed. No man. Right, DB, it's a pleasure. I'm gonna have to go because I need a toilet and it's not the good sort. So I will see you in a bit, dude. Exit main menu. you taking my idea in the end? Nice. Morning. I say get some benches. Ooh, what have you done in here? Why are you doing these boxes? I said do the storage thing. These are bigger. Look at it, it's huge. You've already finished anything in there. Then you got empty. But either way, hey, let's go. Ooh, the knockberries. Sorry, say again, I was chatting. Say again. Hey? Well, it's good because you can get up there really, really good, and it actually looks like a fort. The only downside is you still need to figure out the ways. And you can get up there, so that's cool. Yeah, a bit of a jump. You could probably put like a proper storage chest that you want, like you actually have all the stuff and whatever in up here. That way you can only get here. If you want as well, put loads of ladders on the wall. I'm not too sure if it works, but you can try and climb ladders like that. Yeah. But either way though, looks good. Looking good. Looking good. I like it. Right, do you need any help or anything? Yeah, any materials or anything? Yeah. As Billy Boy's done. So, you know. Billy Boy. Drop by Eddie. Right, okay. Doesn't say made. Nothing. I was just seeing if when I drop something, it actually says. But it just says made by Eddie. Or dropped by Eddie, that's all. I was seeing if I could find something else. Switch to block. What does that mean? Switch to default. Oh! Here! You see that then? On the floor? I can change the thing. Huh. Wow, look at that. See, it looks a bit more tatty that way. Yeah, it doesn't that way. Wow. Put it on the block. Wow. Get rid of all the lines a little bit. So hold triangle on it. And then press to block. You can change the things. Wow. Didn't know that. What else does it do on? Ward wall. Well, it won't let me do it on the wood wall, so that's not good. Okay. I say if you want, you can put like a roof on here so that way it's all done. All covered up. And if you want, you can put like little layers on it as well. Oh. Then put like a little ladder here. Now it's the second layer. And then third layer. So you can have like a storage corner. Hey. Not bad. I know you're thinking, yeah, where's your freaking house? Hey. I just come on here to make the materials and stuff like that at the moment. And then when I figure out how to make everything, oh, I will. As you can see, I got, well, oh yeah, I'm meant to be making new gear here. Ah, and in a bit, you'll be wearing this. Well, you don't have to, because it gets too hot, but hey. I'm meant to be making flat gear. Like a knight's armor. Right. Let's see. I knew it was something I was meant to be doing, but I can't remember what it was. Metal. There we go. So, need 10 hide, fiber, and metal ingots. Okay, so I need fiber. Okay, I think I can make. So I need 3 fiber. How we doing, buddy boy? How's it going? You good? You wanna level up? Yeah, he does. Betty boy. Betty boy. Good times. Betty boy. I like that door. Right. What are we after? Fiber. Look at this gear. Nice. Oh, I look like Iron Man. Cool. Chest. Durability 120. Weight 100. Ah, so it weighs more as well. Okay. But more durability. I prefer insulation 7. Alright, good times. DB! DB! Do you wanna look like Iron Man? Yeah. Yo, DB! Do you wanna look like Iron Man? Z spider, goggle, turbo, the spot. Dunk in the rain and watch the spider up. Do you want to be Iron Man? Do you like it? Do you like it? Not the red bits. Only the chest, the legs, and the feet. Still need to make the head and the arms. But otherwise, looks like Iron Man. Yeah. Look at it. Do you want to be Iron Man? I can go make some bits for you. Supposedly it's got insulation and stuff. Hey, sorry. I have, look, I've got some. If you can see through your arm, basically you can see I'm shiny. I'm shiny. So do you want some of this? You know, that way you can carry on with this and then I can get you kitted out as well. Not some. Right, I'm gonna go make some. Team DB17. Oof. Ingots. Bummer. Huh. Well, I can only make you the chest at the moment. But it's chest nonetheless. That way you can just stay warmer as well. Yeah, buddy. Yo, DB. DB. There's a box there. It's your chest. I'll get the other stuff when I can, but I need to get some more metal stuff. So, yeah. Might be a while on that. DB. Get your chest. Get it. Oh, you don't. That's why most of the times, you know, unless you actually have something, you know, that you want to actually make, you can either leave them for later, you know, when you're thinking you might need them, or just do what I do. Basically go from the top to the bottom. Like, for instance, in my Ingrams page, everything is done up until level 32, but there is some bits that are done on level, say again, hey, there is loads of stuff that might be needed later on, but for the moment, you know, just come out of it and just pick up this flak thing. See, because like this, you have to use the Ingrams to make these. Everything that you've made so far, you use Ingrams. Hey, pick up the chest. Do it. Only 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Fine, I'll put it in the cupboard for you. Right, let's go in the first chest for you. Oh, you've already put something in here. What have you put in here? Parasaur status. Ooh. Hey, a smoke grenade. Okay. I'll put that one with the smoke grenade. Right. It's in the first chest. Put it on when you can. Right. Who the hell is that? DB. Who's this? I have no idea. That's why I asked you. Do we get him? Or should we let him survive? I don't know. See, he's been a dick. Wait. DB, see if you can look onto the menu and see if you can go across and click on his name and then see if you can get him out. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Right. Remember, if you start to get... Right. I don't know. This is why you need to put you on private and stuff. So, press start at the moment. And then click on his name. And see if you can do anything. Since you're the host, so you might be able to get rid of him. And he might be starting back in the spawn zone, so he might be in here again. Yeah, I click on my name, see if I can try and be leader, and see if I can get rid of him. If you can't. Did you kill his body? That's because you're too far away. You might want to start down here because you might thingy. Click on his name. Click on his name. Oh, there he is. There he is. That's a different guy. You need to go on private. Right, log out. And then log back in and then put non-dedicated and then put it on private. Right, log out.